One of the more common conditions I see is a condition called keratoconus. Keratoconus is a condition where the cornea, which is like the clear windshield, the front part of your eye, starts to develop some changes where there's basically a kind of a weakness, and it starts to almost bulge or have an abnormal shape, and it essentially forms like a cone shape on the front of your eye. That's why it's called keratoconus. In terms of symptoms the patient might experience, they might notice kind of just blurred vision. That would be the main one. Also kind of light sensitivity, photophobia is also something patients might notice. Keratoconus can be kind of difficult to diagnose, especially when it's kind of in the early stages. Often patients kind of have a high degree of astigmatism, which means your eye is kind of a little bit more football shaped than basketball shaped. Usually patients often see their optometrist for glasses or contacts, and their optometrist can do kind of some special testing that can kind of help determine if they might have this condition, and that's often how patients get referred to us. There's a variety of different options and treatments for keratoconus. One of the things we do at the Ohio State University Wexner Medical Center is corneal cross-linking, which is a procedure we can do that basically strengthens your cornea and kind of halts the progression of the disease. For patients with more advanced keratoconus, we often talk to them about specialty contact lenses, and sometimes patients ultimately need what's called a corneal transplant, where we have to replace their cornea. We have a variety of options for keratoconus, and what's the best option for each patient depends on their kind of individual circumstances and how progressed their disease is.